Welcome back to the next episode of the Heart World Randomizer. So far, wrong thing. So far, our team is Baller the Roselia and Tommy Pickle the Dark Eye. The biggest issue with Baller here, it's good. It's really good to have it pregame. It is so good to have pregame. However, post-game is going to be an issue. You a spinner? Oh, never mind. We don't know if she's a spinner. Am I just able to... Oh, I am. Oh. Oh, I didn't read it. I'm glad I could save some money. I discussed it in the first episode. I'm doing it to to get a choice card. Also, did anyone else notice this? Joey.
Man.
Ooh, new route. Immediate encounter. Let's see what we can get. This is one of the best encounters we could have gotten here. Wow. Shit. Oh my god. Oh no, stay in the ball, please. You could have been healed, Piplup. Could have found Christ.
Could have.
I'm not catching Jerry. Jerry, if you're not a fucking bitch, stay in the ball. Let's go!
Jerry.
Welcome to the team, Jerry. Let's see what else is in the area. I mean, Jerry was easily the best encounter I could have gotten here.
Are all the moves and abilities randomized or no?
No. No, Barboach actually gives anticipation.
Oh.
Oh my god.
You should still go to the Pokemon Center anyway.
Wait. What do you mean it survived?
Jerry's a trooper, Jerry. I told you, Jerry.
Oh, Jerry, you're a badass.
Jerry's a trooper, man.
Alright, Jerry, you ready for your first opponent? I could have gotten Turtwig.
I plan on having a lot of substances in my body by the end of the night. You better switch out, Jerry.
Jerry almost fucking died.
Jerry did almost fucking die.
This is my last potion. I use it on you, my darling Jerry.
Jerry, darling.
Look at him. He's so tiny. Can I get here? Dark Cave? Yeah, I can get an encounter here, right?
No, Dark Cave.
Okay, it's racist.
It's dark. Oh my fucking god.
Excuse me, what the actual fuck?
Sir? I should use Poison Sting.
Hopefully that doesn't kill it.
Probably catch it.
You probably could. Holy shit.
Wait, no, I forgot to get more balls!
Damn it!
It's New Year's, you gotta believe in yourself.
I don't.
You gotta believe. I believe for you.
Nice believing, idiot.
You got one shake. It is fate, Evan.
It is fate. It is written.
Jerry. Jerry, you're leveling up, Jerry.
Jerry, you're in growl.
Baller nope. Didn't even look that. You know, so far, Jerry is a mix between a piece of shit and a lovable guy. I don't know if I like Jerry so far.
Don't make fun of Jerry like that. It can kick its ass, right?
Jerry, you can kill it, right? Yeah, Jerry can kill it. It's fine. See, look at Jerry. Jerry can kill it. Jerry Focus probably him. Can't kill it.
Focus on.
Jerry don't got this.
Jerry don't got this.
No,
you
don't.
Who should take this, Tommy? I said Pickle, you fucking dick.
I don't... Okay. Let's see how well you're gonna do.
Okay, Tommy does not have this.
I should name someone Sammy Davis Jr.
Sammy Davis Jr.?
I don't need much for Falconer, do I? It's just a matter of seeing what the gym trainers are. Because, like, he has a level 12, but I have a Darkrai.
You already know what he has?
I know his level cap, dummy.
Oh.
I don't know what the Pokemon is.
That's why I was like, what the hell?
Although I do get an encounter beforehand. Before I
do any
of
that. Pokeballs.
Where do you think I was heading, retard?
I don't know.
That works! Should be able to catch it. Chinchou's fairly easy to catch, right?
No.
What do you mean, no?
No. Chuck-testa.
Toe. What are you naming this one?
Probably Chuck-testa.
Chuck-testa?
Nope.
Chuck-testa?
Oh my god, are you kidding me?
Chuck-testa.
Oh, there we go.
Is this Chuck-testa?
Yeah, I'll name it Chuck-testa. That's how you spell Chuck-testa, right?
Yeah. I think.
Now, I've actually gotten the Omni Boost twice off of Darkrai.
Hey, speak of the double.
Thank you for the Omni Boost right now.
Omni Boost are the most inconvenient move times.
I can test out,
Shock.
What are you holding? This motherfucker's holding something.
I know, I saw. Are the items randomized too?
Yes, they are. You actually can't hit this thing right now.
Supersonic.
Electronic. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Off blast. That song's so fucking
Wake up my darling, it is future.
Wake up my darling, it is future.
Supersonic.
Now my thing's gonna go to sleep. God damn it.
I trace the consequences to say the N-word.
How do you know?
Okay, you gotta wake your fat ass up, Baller. Baller, this thing's gonna sweep you, Baller. Wake up.
Wait, did you randomize evolutions or
no?
No.
Oh, no, I didn't. I did a normal randomizer.
I don't know what TM,
what is TM16?
Chuck-testa.
What the fuck did you give me?
Nani?
That early?
Oh, guess who's learning discharge?
Oh my god.
Let's give a hand to Chuck-testa.
Yeah, fuck you, Jerry.
Jerry.
Yeah, we love you, Jerry.
Jerry. Okay, Daddy's got a new favorite. Fuck out of here, Jerry.
You know what? We love you, Jerry. But I'm
Jerry,
not.
Do you alone? Were you holding discharge? No, Jerry.
You're not monkey.
Fuck you.
You're not monkey. You're not monkey. Monkey King. Monkey King.
What the hell?
Drunk Dougie's the best Dougie.
Yeah, sure.
Oh my god, I love that band.
A trace the consequences to say the N-word.
Wait, where is it? Oh, next mon, you gotta name Atreus.
I'm naming him Kratos.
No, Atreus.
No, Kratos.
Atreus.
Kratos. My game, my rules.
But Atreus looks starving in the first God of War he's in.
You don't say that. Are you gonna tell the people at home how I predicted Atreus is a dog?
Oh yeah, you said Atreus was a dog, and they're like, what? No, they don't have a dog, and then he becomes a fucking dog in the new game.
So am I, like, goated or what? XD of lol?
No, because Atreus looks starving in God of War 4.
He's, just imagine, a weapon.
Kratos.
Smithers! He's talking some mad stuff about a weapon!
Yeah, Smithers.
There's a rocket in my pocket.
There's a rocket in my pocket, if you know
Smithers.
What I mean.
Smithers! There's a rocket in my pocket,
Smithers! Smithle me this, Batman.
Riddle me this, Batman. I remember saying that out loud. Oh, I'm loving Chuck-testa.
Are you gonna get them all to level 12, or is that the level cut?
Nah, I'm not gonna get them all to level 12, I'm just gonna level them up.
Aw, shit.
Nonsense.
Nonsense, my dear.
You see? I have Jerry to take care of the peasant work.
Oh, Gerald.
Look at him, he thinks he's hot shit.
Got a big fucking head.
Big fucking head.
Big fucking melon.
So here's the question. Who's gonna give Atreus something to eat in God of War 4?
Kratos.
Chris.
Star, which is 5, boy.
Why? How do you know?
The consequences to eating.
Why? How do you know? How do you know?
So you're saying Kratos is the one starving Atreus?
There's battle potential. Who's a fucking dog?
Fuck you, Jerry. Jerry, you're no longer a failure.
Did Jerry finally learn something?
Thank you, Jerry. You finally learned something that wasn't pound.
Jerry finally gets stabbed. Look at Jerry making moves.
Jerry's not even fucking here.
Next thing you know, Jerry's gonna start stealing your girl.
Next thing you know, Jerry's gonna already be in college.
They grow up so fast. Jerry's gonna be in a casket.
If Jerry is my first one to die, I will kill you.
No, you have to. Oh, look at me making moves in this world. I'm like Nick Cicado Avocado, except half the weight and double the fun. See, the joke there is that 0 times 0 is still 0.
See, the joke is shut the fuck up. Alright, let's challenge one trainer in Violet City, and then go from there.
I don't remember if there are any encounters in Ruins Valve.
Hang on, I gotta look up where Sprout Tower is again, because I forgot. Oh, there's Sprout Tower. God, Baller's gonna drop off so hard, I'm not ready for this. It's so useful early game, but the minute we get the mid game, if I don't have a shiny stone, it's...
Ooh, first encounter. Okay, let's see what we can get at Sprout Tower here.
I'll take it.
Bubble kill. That is the big question. Oh. Yeah, let's go. Got the horsey. Aw, yeah, only real ones get this. If you don't get that joke, either you don't know a lot about horses, you don't know what it does, or you're just too young.
I'll just straight up say that.
If you don't get the ketamine joke, just watch something else. Honestly, I'm gonna see what the horse has.
Mine is speed. It's not terrible.
No, it's horrible, but like, it's not terrible for a playthrough.
Look at here.
Hey!
Yeah.
I should've just quick attacked. I'm getting no EXP from this thing.
Oh!
Oh, thank God. Oh, that did so much. How much does Rapidash even weigh?
That sucks, we already got our first loss.
Rest in peace, Ketamine, we hardly knew ye. If I die young, bury me in satin, lay me down on a bed of roses, sink me in the river at dawn, send me away with the words of a last song. I think that's kind of scary because I don't have anything that can hit it.
Huh? I mean, I have Rock Smash in the back, but like...
Oh, what's over here? Whoa, that is huge. Oh, I just got a free encounter. That is dope. Oh no, damn it. Listen here, motherfucker. Oh my god, I can't believe I lost Chuck Testa like that. Oh my god, that was scary. Alright, let's go bury the dead. Alright, first up, we got Rapidash. Ketamine, we hardly knew ye. It was Modest too. Oh man, I'm so upset I lost this. I cannot describe how upsetting of a loss Chuck Testa was. Hate that Mightyena. It got a crit on bite. I wasn't paying attention. Well, Jerry, you're my favorite again, I guess. Alright. I'll go fight the gym in the next episode. I gotta take some time to mourn. See y'all in a bit.